Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tanishka, then my channel's name is Sani's Vlog. So in this vlog, I'm gonna make a cake. Actually, I'm gonna not make one cake, I'm gonna make two cakes. So one is gonna be of Tutti Frutti and one is gonna be of a chocolate chip. So yeah, so are you guys ready to watch my new video? So come, let's get started. So guys, I have all of my ingredients right over here. So this is the cake portion. So this is some icing sugar, this is some flour and cocoa powder mixed together. So these will be the dry ingredients. Then there is some oil. Then there are 3 eggs right over here. So our eggs were small, that's why we added 3. And if you have big eggs, then you can add 2 eggs. So you can add eggs depending to the size of your egg. And then last ingredient is some chocolate chip. So then for the Tutti Frutti cake, we have some maida, flour, icing sugar, this is some oil, 2 eggs, so these were big eggs, so we added 2 eggs. Then there is some Tutti Frutti, red color Tutti Frutti's, and we have 3 common ingredients which are gonna go in both the cakes. So this is some milk, a teaspoon of baking powder and a pinch of salt. And we have a whisker. So now let's begin our cake making. Guys, we are gonna make the chocolate cake. So for that, I have the eggs right over here and I have the oil. So I'm gonna add the oil, the whole oil into the egg. You can also use butter if you want. We added oil. And now you need to take a whisker and start whisking this. Whisking this for some time, you have to add the icing sugar, the whole icing sugar. And then you need to whisk it. You need to whisk it really nicely until all the sugar melts properly. So in the egg we need to add the oil, the whole oil. Again you can use butter if you want. We are using oil. And then you need to add the icing sugar. And then you need to again whisk it. Dry ingredients in both of the mixtures. So this is for the chocolate cake and we need to add 2 teaspoons at a time and then whisk it really well. So guys, now we are going to add the dry ingredients for the cake, which is the flour. So we are gonna add 2 teaspoons at a time again and now we are gonna mix it really well. gonna put these in the in a preheated oven and bake these.
My cakes are ready. So this is the chocolate cake, and this is the tutti frutti cake. Only the thing that is left to do this over here is the icing or the frosting. But we are gonna do it tomorrow. Of course, we need to keep this until it is in the room temperature. It is hot now, so we need to let this be in the room temperature, and then only we can do the frosting. Otherwise, the frosting will melt. So tomorrow morning, we are gonna frost it with frostings. So as you can see, we have placed two layers. So this is the tutti frutti cake, and this is the chocolate cake. So basically, this is going to be a double decker cake, and we have just placed it now. Tomorrow we are going to do the icing on the frosting. So guys, the cake now has been cooled, and now we are going to make the frosting for the cake. So for the frosting, we need some butter, some icing sugar, a spatula, a spoon, and if you want, you can also add food colorings. So this is yellow and this is pink. So now we are gonna make the frosting for our cake. So guys, we have finished whisking the butter for 5 to 10 minutes, and now we are gonna add 1 teaspoon of icing sugar at a time and whisk it really well. Also guys, our butter was salted, so we didn't add any more salt. But if your butter is unsalted, then you can add a pinch of salt to it. We have made this mixture of butter, milk, flour and icing sugar, and we have divided it into 3 parts, and we are going to add the food coloring to it. So this is the yellow food coloring, pink food coloring, and this is some chocolate. This is some melted chocolate which we melted with some cocoa powder. So yeah, so now we are going to add the yellow food
color.
So now we're gonna add the pink food color. Add the melted chocolate into the third portion. Added the food colorings and the melted chocolate into the 3 portions, and now we are going to put these in the piping bags. So this is a cake ready, layered, and this is also cooled, and now we are ready to frost it. So first we need to take some of the chocolate portion which we made and put it on top of the first layer of cake. So our first layer is the tutti frutti cake, and second layer is the chocolate. So we are adding this chocolate portion into the tutti frutti cake. So now we have put the chocolate cake on top of the chocolate layering, and now we are going to take this cream, and we are going to put it on top and layer it like this.
we are covering the cake, the sides of the cakes with the same white colored frosting.
So now for the frosting with the pink decoration, we are going to make some roses. So our cake is now ready with the frosting. So guys, if you like this video, please like and share this video, subscribe my channel and also the bell icon so that you can get notified when I give a new video. So for now, bye and see you in my next video. Bye!